Hi, I'm Marielle Jimenez from PWU. I'm a caregiving student from Batch 150, and I'm here to demonstrate the bandaging techniques using a triangular bandage. A bandage is a piece of material used either to support a medical device, such as a dressing or splint, or on its own to provide support to or to restrict the movement of a part of the body. Purpose: applying pressure to bleeding wound, covering wound and burn, immobilize broken bone, sprain and strained, secure dressing, retain splint in place, help prevent or reduce swelling. Parts of a triangular bandage. This is your apex. This is your base. This is the end. And the distance between your end and your apex is what you call the side. So now, let's do the different types of folding. So this is your apex, and fold it like this. And this is what you call cravat one fold. And you will gonna fold it like this again. And this is what you call cravat two folds. And again, you will fold it, and this is what you call cravat three folds. For the base, we will fold the base like this, and again we will fold it like this. And this is what you call the basic folding.
Thank you. Yeah.